better Heartland. From KFVS12's Vice President and General Manager, Chris Conroy.